was nice, the party was jumping.
Hey, yippee-yo.
And everybody's having a ball.
Ha, ho,
yippee-yo.
I tell the fella, stop the name calling.
Yippee-yo.
And the girls report to the car.
Hey.
And then the poor dog showed down.
Who let the dogs out?
Ro, 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 ro.
Who let the dogs out?
That was the journey to spot number one. As we wait for the sound to go. I don't even know if this is a keeper side, I doubt it. There you go, there's a nice one. You got one, old man? You got one on there? Fish on, folks. Fish are on. Got one, there you go, old man. It's too small, I think. I don't know the limit. I don't know the size limit, you gotta ask them. You gotta ask somebody. I don't know the size limit. I had a small ling on. I got rid of him. He's over there.
These sea bass have to be 12 and a half inches.
That's not 12 and a half inches.
The middle bass are pretty, they're not sure.
Got him. Got another one, old man. Oh, had him.
Huh? Probably one of those
things.
Eels? Oh, man, those are hard.
No, that's a nice one.
Two of them.
Stupid things. Got him. Got him. Holy shit. Another wing. Holy shit. A small little wing. I swear to God. You're going to be a pain in my ass today, aren't you? Hey. How big did the wing gotta be?
What?
How big did the wing gotta be? Two for two, folks. Old man got one. Three for three. I hope it is anyway. Oh, another dink. Come on. That's my third one. That's my third one. It's all right. They're getting nice ones over here. They're getting nice ones over here. Another dink. Getting tired of these dinks, man. Another dink. First black sea bass. Nope, it's another wing. No, it's a sea bass.
Smack them around, they won't come back.
Another dink. See that, folks? Another one. My fourth one in a row. Did you get him?
Yeah.
You gotta reel it in.
Don't worry about that. Something's wrong with him. But it's cold.
This day. Oh, I know why. I know why. Let go now. There you go. You're good. Let go. It's not going to go back. Try it now. There you go. Nine. I need a giant here. Let's go. That's your fish. Come on. That, folks, it's called a double hook. Thank you. That might make it. It's gotta be 12 inches. Over there. Over there is the ruler. He's over there. You gotta go to where the ruler's at. You want me to measure it?
What?
You want me to measure it?
Well, I get away.
Excuse me. This one's good, right? And a tail. I think that's 12, right? Should be, that's close enough. There's the end of the tail.
Yeah, I'll show you. I'll measure it. It might be close. What I do, this is, your mouth has to be shut. The top part of the tail doesn't count, the middle does.
There you go, old man. He's yours. He's good to go. Got one. Lucky. That's a fish. That's a mean motherfucker. Oh, shit. Yo. That's a nice one.
Get him in the boat.
a nice one.
I don't want to see the fish you're handling right now. Zero.
That's more than 12 inches. I ain't got to worry about that. No, it's 12. It's over 12. Look at that, old man. Hey, look at that. That was nice. He slammed it. Sea bass tonight. That's wherever your family has them sitting. There's another nice one. Look at that.
Get him in the boat, right? I haven't seen this happen. Usually you gotta pick through like 50, like 20 shorts or something to get a keeper.
I need a. That's 12 inches. There you go, old man. Got two. Hold the line. Hold your line. When you hold your line, you'll feel it. Yeah. There's another one. It's a small one, I think. Dumb shit. When you hold them like this. Look, right, cause they don't have teeth. They won't bite you. See? That's too small. That little tangle there. Picking at my bait.
Thank you.
him. What the hell is this? Somebody's lying. I don't know how or why that was at the bottom. Nice one.
Take
did good. We did good. We did good. Look at see mine? See mine? That felt like a nice one too, I'm not gonna lie. He fought. As soon as it hit, he slammed right on it. Small? Got one? There he is. close. You gotta go from the mountain to the middle part. That's a keeper.
Yay! Keeper!
Yeah, because you go the lips to touch, and it's got to go past, that's going to be 12 inches. It's about 12 and a half.
Thanks.
There you go. Yeah. Don't be afraid to grab them. Just grab them. What did he just say?
Yeah.